Watching James Weldon Johnson today.
Other way.
Do
the first two.
I don't know what
ones are the. Wait, there we go.
There.
Weldon Johnson. What do you guys see? What do you need?
Okay, some of his famous poems. My City, The Creation, The Banjo Song, A Midday Dreamer, A Poet and His Baby Song.
Oh, and I actually added one in there for you if you wanted it. You don't have to use it, but you can click on it if you want to.
What?
The Creation, if you want to. Yikes.
All right, guys.
It's going to be good.
And God stepped out on space, and he looked around and said, I'm lonely. I'll make me a world.
You'll see it.
And far as the eye of God could see, darkness covered everything. Blacker than 100 midnights down in a cypress swamp. Then God smiled, and the light broke, and the darkness rolled up on one side, and the light stood shining on the other. And God said, that's good. Then God reached out and took the light in his hands. And God rolled the light around in his hands until he made the sun. And he set that sun ablazing in the heavens. And the light that was left from making the sun, God gathered it up in a shining ball and flung it against the darkness, spangling the night with the moon and stars. Then down between the darkness and the light, he hurled the world. And God said, that's good. Then God himself stepped down, and the sun was on his right hand, and the moon was on his left. The stars were clustered about his head, and the earth was under his feet. And God walked, and where he trod, his footsteps hollowed the valleys out and bulged the mountains up. Then he stopped and looked and saw that the earth was hot and barren. So God stepped over to the edge of the world, and he spat out the seven seas. He batted his eyes and the lightnings flashed. He clapped his hands and the thunders rolled. And the waters above the earth came down. Cooling waters came down. Then the green grass sprouted and the little red flowers blossomed. The pine tree pointed his finger to the sky and the oak spread out his arms. The lakes cuddled down in the hollows of the ground and the rivers ran down to the sea. God smiled again, and the rainbow appeared and curled itself around his shoulders. Then God raised his arm and he waved his hand over the sea and over the land, and he said, bring forth, and quicker than God could drop his hand, fishes and fowls and beasts and birds swam the rivers and the seas, roamed the forests and the woods, and split the air with their wings. And God said, that's good. Then God walked around, and God looked around at all that he had made. He looked at his sun, and he looked at his moon, and he looked at his little stars. He looked on his world with all its living things. And God said, I'm lonely still. Then God sat down on the side of the hill where he could think. By a deep library, he sat down. His head in his hands, God thought and thought, till he thought, I'll make me a man. Up from the bed of the river, God scooped the clay, and by the bank of the river, he kneeled him down. And there the great God Almighty, who lit the sun and fixed it in the sky, who flung the stars to the most far corner of the night, who rounded the earth in the middle of his hand. This great God, like a mother bending over her baby, kneeled down in the dust, toiling over a lump of clay, till he shaped it in his own image. And into it he blew the breath of life, and man became a living soul. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Right?
There you go.
So, James Weldon Johnson, he was born in Florida, June 17th, 1971. His parents?
His dad was James Johnson.
His father was James Johnson. His mother was Helen.
Helen.
He had two brothers.
So he was in his 50s and 60s during the Harlem Renaissance.
He was raised without a sense of limitations, and he went to college at Atlanta University, then studied literature at Columbia University, then got hired as a principal in a grammar school. He later became an active spokesman on black issues and founded the Daily American newspaper.
Wait,
we're
not ready.
Not
yet?
Yeah, go back.
Oh. Sorry.
Nick, can you put your phone with you?
In his later years, the school where he worked shut down due to money issues. He decided to go to one of his other interests. Later, Theodore Roosevelt gave him a diplomatic position.
In 1914, James became a part of the NAACP. By 1920, he was serving as chief executive. Later, he just wanted more time to write. Also, him and his brother wrote the song, Lift Every Voice and Sing, which is the official anthem of the NAACP.
Okay, good old James died after he got hit by a train.
Tragic death.
In his car on June 26, 1938. Over 2,000 people attended his funeral.
Oh, shoot. Come on, Liv.
Yeah, just X out of it. Why don't you go back to a few slides? People, a couple more of them. Okay, his involvement in the NAACP was very prominent, serving as chief executive. And then his appointment by Roosevelt was what? What exactly was that appointment as a diplomat? He was a, what was it? Okay, what kind of diplomat, though, and to where? What country? I think you guys have this. Maybe one of your students can look that up.
Could someone look that up, please? Please. Kate, want to look that up?
To see what country James was a diplomat in.
Doesn't he ever know?
Probably, yes.
You're the teacher. So he was a principal, school principal, chief executive of the NAACP, and what kind of diplomat? Anybody find him? You look up James Weldon Johnson, diplomat. Okay, you can go on. I'm sure he'll find it. You can go on. What's that? Okay, yep. Yeah. It took Venezuela and Nicaragua, appointed by Theodore Roosevelt.
His most famous song. This is the national anthem of the NAACP.
Words written by him and put to music by his brother. And this is the verse that really talks about their African-American struggles the most. There are actually many more choir versions of this now, and it's actually a somewhat common choir piece.
What's the song called?
Lift every voice and sing.
Lift?
Thank you.
How could you think of that?
Just going to watch that one.
Can we please?
No, no. I think we're good.
No. Great. Who's else's most famous poem?
What's the most famous?
What's his most famous?
What's his most famous poems?
Okay.
I guess one of them.
We're gonna do some annotating, guys.
Yes.
Yes.
Yay.
Analyzing and interpreting.
So, can someone tell me what this means?
Would you zoom in? I can't read it.
You can do Command plus, and you can on the keyboard. Command plus.
That good? Is that better? Great.
Great.
What? Is that ready?
Yeah. Ready.
Right.
Right.
So, Zach.
I swear.
Did you try to move the speed?
Zach, have you been sitting there the whole time?
No, I just magically appeared here. I go like this and I can like transport it.
Okay.
Isn't he amazing?
Yeah.
What are you? How am I supposed to do this? Lift every voice and sing. That's the point. Let's get everybody together and sing. It's all earth and heaven reading.
Can we just have you
read? You just want me to read it?
Yeah, just read it.
Lift every voice and sing. Till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise. High as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of our new day begun, let us march until victory is won.
So can you call on one to analyze what that
is? Grace, would you please analyze that?
Do you want that to summarize that whole stanza? What are you saying in the stanza?
Yes.
Yeah, Grace, will you summarize what's in the stanza, please? Excuse me.
We'll hear you.
What do you mean, summarize? Like,
just tell us what you think it means.
I was being it's like saying that they wanted to get like everyone all together so they can like share, like give them their opinions and like what they wanted.
What about harmonies of liberty? Harmonies means what?
Singing.
In harmony, say that again?
Together.
Okay, so you're all together. Well, if you have harmonies, plural, there are more voices that are sounding the same, right? So more voices of liberty. They aren't exactly the same, but they're harmonizing. They're going together. So lots of different voices, lots of different people that are singing liberty. And then what are the dark past and the faith that the dark past has taught us and the hope that the present has brought us. What do you think he's referring to there?
Me? Or
anyone.
Paige, what do you think?
Which part are we looking at?
Thank you for asking. Faith that the dark past has taught us and hope that the present has brought us.
They have hope now.
Because why? What has brought them hope? Nick, you got this one?
I don't know. It could be like a learn from their lesson thing.
Mm-hmm. What lessons would they have learned in the Harlem Renaissance in the 1920s? Oh. Okay, dark past. We move on. Yep, you can go up if you want. That's good.
Just go up there.
No.
Go ahead.
Stony the road we trod.
I can't hear you.
Bitter the chastening rock. Felt in the days when hope unborn had died. Yet with a steady beat have not our weary feet come to the place for which our fathers sighed. We have come over a way that with tears has been watered. We have come treading our path through the blood of the slaughtered, out of the gloomy past, till now we stand at last where the gleam of our bright stars is cast.
Very good job, Sam. Very good job. All right, can you tell us what that means?
It's just saying what they've been through.
Could you go more in depth?
All the bad stuff has happened.
Such as?
Yeah, such as.
The slaughtering part.
Okay.
The unborn part.
The what?
Tears.
Okay.
Nick, can you read this one for us?
God of our weary years, God of our silent tears, thou who has brought us thus far on the way, thou who has by thy might led us into the light, keep us forever in the path, we pray. Let our feet stray from the places, our God, where we meet thee. Lest our hearts, drunk with the wine of the world, we forget thee, shadowed beneath thy hand. May we forever stand true to our God, true to our native land.
Thank you. Thank you, Dave.
Sure.
Okay, could you tell us what this is? In your own words.
They're saying that God was with them the whole time, and he has led them on their journey to where they're going. But it wasn't easy.
Okay, and what, the lest our feet stray from our God, what does lest mean?
That's a good question. Lest teachers?
Kind of. Lest our feet stray. Keep us forever in thy path, we pray. Lest our feet stray from the places.
Unless our feet stray from the places.
Kind of like if and unless put together in a way. Lest, so we hope that our feet don't stray from the places.
Yeah.
We hope that our hearts aren't drunk with the wine of the world and because of that forget you.
Everyone can come here and click on this one. That's your homework. You can do it in groups. Just make a copy of it and share it with one of us.
You want to click on there and show them what they're going to be?
Yeah, it's my city.
It's shorter and closer.
And I forget, did you have a video of that? Of that reading? Since you've got 20 minutes, do you want to show that video? There's one. I shouldn't say that video, but there are. Actually, if you go down to Derek and Robbie's, I think it might the video right there, my city video. They decided to do the same thing. When I come to sleep death's endless night, the threshold of the unknown dark to cross, what to me then will be the keenest loss? Whoop. Will it be that no more I shall... Oh, this is going like fast forward. I can't read it that fast.
Can't read that.
Birds.
Or watch the flashing streams or patient herds. No, I am sure it will be none of these. But ah, Manhattan's sights and sounds, her smells, her crowds, her throbbing force, the thrill that comes from being of her apart, her subtle spells, her shining towers, her avenues, her slums. Oh God, the stark, unutterable pity to be dead and never again behold my city. That went quick. Okay, go up to yours. You have to go scroll up. There you go. You want to get the lights, please?
What's the assignment?
My city, the first one. Just make a copy of it.
We do it, my city.
Okay, when I keep hearing the word annotate, which is